Greenwood may be my fine. Good morning, Judge. Greenwood may be my fine. $50.11.29.
Furry was this seminal artist, total gentleman, wonderful host, not just a little white children that were hanging out at his house at the time, but there was a whole neighborhood in which he was immersed. And all of these people were in and out, some of them his age, some of them were a little bit younger.
$50.11.29. My woman come running, $100 in her hand. My woman come running with $100 in her hand. Crying, Judge, won't you please spare my man? $100 won't do. Better run and get your $3. $100 won't do. Better run and get your $3. I keep old Furry from penitentiary. I keep a furry from penitentiary.
All of us started kind of hanging out over there. Furry kind of took a lot of people in.
I keep old Furry from penitentiary. Sing narrow, my God to thee. Sometime I feel like sing narrow, my God to thee. Big leg woman, take a big leg off of me. Oh, big leg woman, take a big leg off of me. I ain't tired, but I'm sleepy as I can be.
People that went over there were either musicians or people that were interested in music. People would come from out of the country that had found Furry's records, and so we'd have them over there. People like us, he especially loved Lee because Lee could play with him. I mean, Lee really, you know, learned how to play that style of music. Music is raceless, so you would go out to clubs and nobody cared whether you were black or white. But after Dr. King got killed especially, there was some tension. But Furry was still there, and he was an older generation. And for us, it was a gentler way into the African-American community, perhaps, than if we'd have come at it straight ahead.
Done all I could. I can't do no more. Done all I could, I can't.